plain as death.
He admitted killing Braden. Gave us a full confession before he died.
It was a gallant gesture. But he didn't kill Braden. I did. Had a claim in this territory before the war. He stole it. When I went to him for an accounting, he drew first.
Well, I figured it had to happen sometime.
Yours wasn't the first claim he ever stole.
The positions are reversed now, Chris. The Confederate soldier and prisoner of war.
The war's over, Brett. Lee surrendered at Appomattox.
Lee surrendered?
2 days ago. We're one country again, Brett. All the bitterness will pass.
A house divided against itself cannot stand. Your president said that. Our president.